The Rugrats movie almost gave the role of Baby Dill to an up-and-coming actress named Madonna, up until Tara Strong did a baby's cry so real they stopped the taping, 'cause it caused a brand new mother in the booth to start lactating. So Tara got the part and helped make cinematic gold. I just hope things turned out okay for that girl who lost the role.